Hey everyone, back with another video from another jersey review from Soccer Deal Shop. And this one is going to be awesome. This one is really cool. I was looking for something unique, something different, something really cool. And I found this one and it was in the section with Japanese jerseys, which they have a lot of really cool custom ones there. So I'll make sure to put a link there in the description as well below. But this one was really cool. So other than soccer, something else that I really love is anime. And been a huge fan of different animes all the way back from when I was a kid. I watched, you know, Pokemon, stuff like that, and Digimon, and then all the way throughout there growing up, I'd watch other animes like Bleach and even like, you know, stuff like Yu Yu Hakusho and Inuyasha and just all kinds of different animes and stuff. The Gundam series, all of it was really cool. And of course, with all that from the very beginning, I'd also watch a lot of Dragon Ball Z. And this jersey is a custom print, manga print Dragon Ball Z jersey from Japan. This one looks amazing on the site. I can't wait to take a look at it. So yeah, here we're gonna open it up here, and this, I'm just super excited for this. It's really cool. It's like blending of two worlds that I really love and stuff that is really awesome. So we're gonna take a look at this already. This just looks so cool. I love these colors on here too. I love how the Japan patch looks and everything, and this just looks amazing. Here we go. Oh yeah, look at that. It's like a blacked out patch and stuff. You can see the design in there though. It's really cool. You know, the Adidas logo here looks good. This feels good. Feels real crisp, real awesome. And yeah, just, oh, look at this print. This is just so cool. You got big Vegeta here standing up there, like awesome, and his capsule corp Saiyan armor, which is awesome. Goku doing the Kamehameha wave. Yeah, Goku's face up here, Vegeta flying in over there, Vegeta over here by the symbol as well. This just looks so cool. There's so many panels to explore on this, so many details. This just looks awesome. I can't wait to see what this looks on. This is really cool. I'm gonna try it on in a second. We'll take a look. Hey everyone, back with another jersey review from SoccerDealShop.cn, and this one's going to be really cool. So this is actually my first, I don't know if it's a repeat jersey, but the first of the same team repeat, I guess, that I've gotten from them. I've got tons of jerseys aside, but from this specific place, from Soccer Deal Shop, this is the first time that I've gotten a second Arsenal kit from them. So I've got a bunch of the, you know, traditional red kits and stuff like that. The last jersey that I reviewed on this channel, you can check that out, is the black jersey from last season, the away jersey. But this is the new away jersey, which I wasn't sure about at first, to be honest. And then I saw one live and I was like, all right, that's pretty cool. And the more I thought about it, and I like different kinds of jerseys, so I'm just like, you know what? This looks pretty awesome. Let's get it. Let's take a look. So I'm really excited to see what this one looks like in person. I've seen it on TV. I've seen somebody else wearing it. And I was like, all right, you know what? This is going to be really cool. Let's check this out. So here we go. And already this just looks really cool, really different. Yeah, this is a really interesting jersey. I'm not sure how it's going to show up on the screen or anything as opposed to the color in real life. It's not as violently highlighter, I think, in real life, if that makes sense. But yeah, I've seen like on pictures and stuff, but otherwise, you know, quality here is really fantastic. This jersey just looks really nice, really crisp, really good. You know, I love how the feel of like all the logo in here and everything, and the Emirates logo here, just, it looks really good, really cool. I love this, just, it's just such a cool like pathway design. It just looks really cool. So yeah, really interesting jersey. Excited to see what it feels like on. So yeah, I'm gonna take a look at that and we'll be back in a sec. All right, time to check out another jersey from Soccer Deal Shop. And this one is going to be really cool. So I was taking a look at the site, browsing around, checking out cool different things, seeing what's up, and I saw this really cool jersey. So this is Ajax FC, which is a team in the Netherlands, for anybody who doesn't know, probably the top team there. You know, I'm not a huge follower of the league or anything like that. I know the team and everything like that. They've got a lot of history, a lot of wins, a lot of Champions League history, stuff like that. But yeah, it's really cool. And when you think of Holland, when you think of the Netherlands, what do you think of? You think of Van Gogh because he is, you know, one of the greatest artists ever of all time. So this jersey is an homage to one of his most famous paintings, and this is going to look really cool, I think. So we're gonna take a look here, pull it out, and oh wow, oh yeah, that is cool. All right, open this up here, take the jersey out, and wow, yeah, that just looks incredible. Oh, so cool. So crisp, so nice. Just look at that. That's amazing. That is absolutely incredible. Wow. It feels great. It feels amazing. Design looks really cool. Really cool. If you get up real close to it, it kind of looks a little pixelated, but like you can't even see it on the video here, I don't think. It looks amazing. The crest looks great. You know, the stitching, everything like that, the logo and everything. This just looks amazing. Just wow. That is a really cool, really awesome looking jersey. Just absolutely amazing. This is really cool. Can't wait to check out what this looks like it's on. All right, be back in a sec. All right, here we go. Back with another video with another order from Soccer Deal Shop. This one is a little extra special today too, which is really cool because it's not just a jersey today. This is actually a full kit, so it is a jersey and shorts combo, which is pretty exciting. Not usually much in one for the shorts, but we'll see. I saw this option to pick up this full kit. So this is the Real Madrid this year kit, and yeah, we'll take a look at it. It's the white kit here. So yeah. It'll come with the jersey and the shorts, I believe. So I don't know if it'll be packed yet separately here. So here's the jersey first. And yeah. And we have the shorts here as well. Very cool. All right. So let's take a look at the shorts first here. Haven't gotten a pair of shorts from this site yet. I bought a medium this time just because usually shorts tend to fit me more of like a medium, even though I prefer small for the jerseys. So we'll see how that goes. But yeah, these look really cool, really nice so far. Let's see here. All right, got the Adidas logo down there, the Real Madrid logo, real nice, looks good. I like the striping on the shorts here. We'll see how this looks on too after. Very cool, very interesting. So maybe something I'll have to play in or something. We'll see. But yeah, this is very cool. Vic's very nice. And now for the jersey. So we'll see what this looks like here. All right. Very nice. Very good quality as always from Soccer Deal Shop. This looks fantastic. Looks great. That looks real good. Overall, really excited for this. Oh, I love this detail in the sleeves here. Very cool. Very nice looking jersey. Very cool. Absolutely. All right. So yeah, as always, fantastic quality. Everything that I get from Soccer Deal Shop to OCN is fantastic every single time. This is great. Looks good. Love this jersey. Love the feel of it. All right, we're gonna take a look at what this looks on. Full kit this time, not just the jersey, and we'll see what happens. Hello, we're going to take another look here at a couple more jerseys that we got from soccerdealshop.cn. Looking really great so far, still in the plastic here, but want to take a look soon. We got the goalie jersey from Inter Milan, and we have the Borussia Dortmund jersey, which looks fantastic already so far. Super excited for both these jerseys. Looking really good. A couple second place teams in their leagues right now. Dortmund just got out of the Champions League, unfortunately. Inter's still in it. Gonna have some tough matchup though coming up against Benfica, I believe, in the Portuguese league. So looking really good. But yeah, soccerdealshop.cn, got a couple jerseys before. They were Mediums. This time I went with a small. I'm a bit of a smaller guy. I like my jerseys that fit a little bit tighter. So we'll see how these go. But yeah, just going to take a look here. Open up the Inter Milan first. I will say I am more of a fan of AC Milan in the Italian Serie A league than Inter. But this jersey just looks so cool. I love a good green jersey, kind of alternate arts, and just anything that looks really interesting and unique, which this jersey definitely does. So I'm going to take it out here, take a look, and already this looks just absolutely amazing. If you can see the detail that's going on in this jersey here, it just looks absolutely incredible. I love the color. It looks fantastic. You know, Nike really outdid themselves on this one. It looks so good. Pirelli logo looks great. The Inter logo looks great. Everything just feels really nice and crisp. It looks really good. The material feels awesome. Just really good. Really nice and stretchy. I feel like this is going to fit amazingly. A little notch here up in the collar. Nike does that sometimes on their jerseys. Helps them fit a little bit better around the neck, which is great. Especially, you know, if you're buying something that you want to fit a little bit tighter, it's going to feel really good. So yeah, that's looking really good so far. And we'll move over to the Puma Borussia Dortmund. So we'll take a look here, if I can get it open. A little hard to do with one hand. Switch it up here. This one's looking really good as well. Dortmund is probably my favorite team in the Bundesliga. I like them more than Bayern for sure. Again, currently sitting second there. We'll see if they can't catch up. Probably not, but yeah, you know. All right, so yeah, already looking really good. I love how the Puma logo looks on this one, just with the outline there, the yellow, and just the coloring on this, the yellow and blacks, the stripes there looks awesome. I'm a big fan of striped jerseys, which is funny because Inter actually usually has a blue and black striped jersey. They cut the green one this time, but I love this design. It looks really good. The logo here. Looking really good, really crisp. Everything there looks really good. So yeah.